I'm Richard Pickman, and today we're going to learn how to catch the dark overtones of the soul using my three-part model. So, do you have your sketchbooks ready? That's okay. I'll wait. Ready? Great. Now let this three-time county chili cook-off champion and visionary artist help you capture the actual anatomy of the terrible. Plus, the added bonus that following my artistic model will change your life. Irrevocably. Forever. Don't believe me. Just listen to all this testimony for the Pickman model.
Pickman? That artist who only paints monsters and ghouls rending flesh? Ha! Ghastly work. Carrion and viscera have no place on the hollowed walls of the home. That is reserved for portraits of beloved ancestors. Or portraits of beloved cats. Isn't that right, Joseph Perwin?
We kicked him out of art club ages ago. No gallery would show his work. No museum would take his work. No patron would buy his work. There's a possum down at the zoo that finger paints that has more of an artistic career than Pickman. No, but the paintings themselves do have their merits. I mean, the possum. Pickman's work is unsettling at best.
I saw one of Pickman's paintings. I saw one of...
Painting as art? In 2018. How pedestrian. Magnifique.
Pickman is a genius. In my impartial, totally unbiased opinion, he is the world's greatest living artist.
So what will you need to follow the Pickman model? Step one is preparation. You're going to need a canvas. You'll need a few pencils for the initial sketch and an assortment of brushes. Pick what's comfortable for you. You will need paint. For what I'll be showing you today, you will need grays and black. Oh, and red. Lots of red. You're also going to need the key to the padlocked door in the back of your cellar that's always chilled your bowels at the mere thought of it. And because this kind of art can be unpredictable, you're going to want a few drop cloths and some additional measures. And now for stage two of the Pickman model. Inspiration. But what if you don't have a subterranean door that opens on the world's ghastly secrets? That's okay. We can send you the Pickman Home Art Kit, which has all the creative inspiration you need. And more. Regrettably, so much more. You're also going to need an assistant.
What am I doing?
Inspiration, my friend. Now, put on this inspiration vest. Good. Now just, peer into that. I also recommend a camera. I find it easier to draw from a photograph as opposed to memory alone. You can get some deeper realism that way. And And now we reach the third and final step of the Pickman model, transcription. Use your reference material, or the nightmarish images forever burned into your brain, and apply paint to canvas to present a grisly tableau. There you go. So, why use the Pickman model? Long ago, I decided that one must paint terror as well as beauty from life. Otherwise, you aren't capturing the full picture. The world is more than just the glowing conventions of beauty recognized by our media and our loins. It isn't just light, it's darkness too. And the dark scares people because most have no idea what lurks in it. But for those of us who travel through the shadows, pass through these weird regions, we can report back, creating works of art to break people from their myopic prisons of perceived safety and sanity, to remind them that the world is more. It's mysterious and astounding, and yes, monstrous, because yes, there are monsters. We can remind them of the sublimity of their world and never let them. So join me, because you must, on the artistic journey to escape the commonplace and explore the wonder and terror that will consume our sanity, and one day, our very lives.